AWS has a fantastic service for deploying your Astro website, and it doesn't matter if your website is server rendered or whether it talks to an Astro API endpoint. You can deploy it to AWS using AWS Amplify in a few steps. And those steps are what I'm going to show you in this video. So let's go ahead and deploy your Astro website. Now, the first thing we need to do is to create an Astro project. An Astro project that we can then go ahead and deploy to AWS Amplify. I've gone behind the scene and created a project with npm create astro, and then I just changed three things. The first thing I changed was to make sure that the output is changed from static to server. That means that we are then server rendering this project. Then the second thing I did is to clean up the index.astro page, which is the home page, and only render a static content as well as some message from a server, which leads us to the third thing, the server, an API endpoint, which is just sending a response back, a message back. And if we take a look at this API endpoint, you can see that I'm sending back a JSON object, and that JSON object contains a message that says hello from Astro endpoint. And you can see both of these lines on the screen. And the reason why I have a server rendered feature or a server rendering feature and an API endpoint feature is because I want to make sure that I'm showing you how you can test both of these features in production. So we want a situation where when we deploy to AWS, our site should still be server rendered. And secondly, our Astro API endpoint should automatically be taken care of by AWS Amplify, which means it needs to be deployed and our app needs to be able to talk to it just like it's doing locally. So that said, let's go ahead and install the AWS Amplify adapter to Astro, which is going to allow us to prepare this app for deployment. To install the adapter, run npm install Astro AWS Amplify. Then we can go ahead and import this library inside the config file. And once we have it imported, it's actually a function, so we need to call the function, and that function is going to return an Astro integration object, which we can then pass to adapter. All right, and that's it. We have a configured Astro project, which is ready to be pushed to AWS Amplify. And speaking of push, we need to first of all push this project to GitHub so we can take advantage of continuous delivery. And to do that, we just need to create a commit message that says ready to deploy, and then click commit. Then finally, we can publish this branch to GitHub. Now at this point, we've set up a project. We've configured that project so we can deploy it to AWS Amplify, and we've gone ahead and pushed that project to GitHub so we can take advantage of continuous delivery, which Amplify allows us to do. And the next thing we need to do is to tie all of this together and finally deploy this app to AWS Amplify. Now to do that, you need to head to your AWS console and search for AWS Amplify. When you find it, open it. Then click on the new app dropdown and choose host web app. Choose GitHub, click continue. Now select the repository that we've just pushed to GitHub, leave the branch as main, then click next. Now on the build settings page, we need to do two things. First, we need to update the build config so we can make sure that one, we're copying our assets to production, and secondly, we're pointing Amplify to the correct output directory. So we can save this. Now the second thing we need to do on this build settings page is to provide some environmental variables. Actually just one environmental variable, which is the custom image variable, which we're going to set to Amazon Linux 2023. And what this just does is that it tells Amplify to use the latest version of this image, which contains the latest version of Node, which is required for Astro to be able to build this site. And once we have these settings out of the way, we can go ahead and click next, and then we can click save and deploy. Now Amplify is going to take a few seconds to deploy this site, and once it's done deploying it, we can then jump back in and take a look at what it deployed and make sure that our app one is server rendered, and secondly, it's talking to our API endpoint. So let's give it a few seconds to finish the deployment. Fantastic. You can see that we have a successful deployment. And if we click on this production URL, we get a response that shows that our app was successfully deployed. You can see the server in that app. And as a matter of fact, you can also see that we're getting a response from our API, which you can confirm by going to the homepage/API, which gives us the response, the JSON response that we'd expect. Now back to this page, we can right click, click on view page source to see that we'll have a server rendered app. All right, that's how you deploy an Astro website to AWS. We just did that using AWS Amplify. Now, if you have any question, don't hesitate to leave those questions in the comment, and either me or anyone on my team is going to be glad to answer those questions. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.